telcos. I can tell you on authority, there has been no consultation with any of the telcos. The telcos are hearing about this tax here in this budget. It is a surprise to them. And they are supposed to work out their billing models by the 1st of January 2022. No such consultation had gone in. Who is going to bear it? How are we going to transport it? It's even going to affect the business models of these telcos. Take, for example, a network like Vodafone. What they have used to stay competitive in the mobile money business is that there are no transaction charges when you transfer from one Vodafone number to another Vodafone number. Now, when you do a transfer, Baumia and Nanado and Ken Oforiatta are saying that Vodafone must charge you when they say they won't charge. You are taking away tolls, which is a cost borne by rich people who have cars. You are taking away those tolls to give a relief to the rich, and you are taxing the poor person, my poor auntie in the village, who will have to receive money by Momo. Now her money is going to be reduced. This is the unconscionability, and this is the hypocrisy. This is a government that is receiving money from the Swiss government to take away taxes and cost on digital transactions. There's a program called the Remittance Grant Facility, funded by the Swiss government. So you ask yourself, wherein lies the policy credibility and consistency of this government? But it shows you how desperate they are.